Well, 11 years ago, I was world record holder for lorry pull. Obviously, I'm doing this in memory of my trainer who died several years ago. And this is dedicated to him and for the Macmillan. I've been training very hard. I've been in the gym 3 times a week, heavy lifting. At the weekends, pulling vans and lorries about to get preparation for it. Very, very tough. It was a tough challenge. Very tough. Just got to keep pushing on. Like I said, the second attempt, I was 1 inch off the world record. A bit frustrating. Third attempt was a bit easier in one way, in my mind. Remember, I'd just achieved it, hadn't I? So, third attempt, smashed it. 17 foot. Tired. I just want to lie down. I'm shattered now. Remember, I just did that one nearly at the 15, so that took a bit out of us. I've got the paperwork through for vans, so I'll be doing vans, probably about seven, eight transit vans.
And when do you plan to do that?
Before Christmas.